Hey, it's Drew. I'm finally back. Yay! I know it's been way too long since I've been on YouTube. It's been well over a year. So I know a lot of you guys are probably wondering where I've been. Okay, so I guess I'll just kind of start with why I've not been making any videos. So I went shopping one day and basically I had my camera in my bag. Now, the last video that I asked you guys that I really wanted to do was a video with my mum, and I was basically, you know, doing an interview, kind of a mother and a child, and showing like the different side of what it's like as a trans parent and what they go through. So I wanted to edit my video so I could get it right out there for you guys. So I had my camera in my bag, and sadly, my perfume smashed all over, went all over the camera, and it destroyed it. I was going to go and get it fixed, and then I just kind of let it, you know, carry on and on and on. Got over a year and I finally went and got it fixed, and then there was like, we can't do anything. So I was like, shit, I can't get it fixed. So I, you know, thankfully I have amazing people, and especially the beard, who went out and got me a new camera. Yay! So I've had the camera for I'd say a week or so now, maybe 2 weeks. And the reason why, again, I've not made a video is simply because I've been redecorating. Well, my mum's been redecorating and I've sort of helped her. So as you can see, I now have a brand new mirror where I can get ready in. And the reason why I've kind of, you know, kept it a little bit, you know, on the low on in terms of like why my YouTube's been down. I've got so many big plans that I want to do for you guys. And this is the purchase that I made, which is one of the reasons why I've been dying to tell you. I am going to start doing makeup tutorials. My main focus is going to be makeup tutorials. But however, they won't be on this channel. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to do a brand new channel for YouTube, which is specifically going to be makeup. I'm in the process of trying to figure out a name. It'll probably end up just being Drew Ashlyn Makeup or something like that. But, you know, as a little fun thing, it'd be amazing if you guys could kind of give me a little input and kind of give me some ideas and what you might think. So loads of people who have carried on subscribing to me and new subscribers, thank you so much. I've really missed you guys. I finally feel now that I can vent off so I don't have to put it onto other people and get them depressed. I want to kind of share with you my experiences like I've done in the past, show you what I've been up to, and just have an amazing time. So my next vlog will probably be like, you know, the things that have been happening throughout the year in terms of my life. But I think that one of the main things that I really want to show you guys is my room. So when I do my makeup tutorials, it's going to feature this. Sorry about the dodgy tan line, by the way. I literally got home at like 12 o'clock and I had to do it. So we won't pay attention to that. So this is the reason why I needed this mirror, was for my makeup tutorials. And I now have a little table and stuff. So yeah, I'm just going to show you guys. It's pretty cool. My camera is on a tripod right now. So I don't know how I'm going to do this. I guess I'm just going to have to do it on the tripod. So bear me a second, okay? Right. So I've just flipped my camera around. Okay, so... Ooh. I guess I'm going to just quickly move my tripod. So you're going to see my lower half. I do apologise. Okay, hi. Woo. God, I feel like I'm behind the scenes for something. Okay, so I've got my brand new mirror. So this mirror particularly, it's huge. As you can see, I can get ready in it. But yeah, I'm going to show you how bright it goes. I'm going to do a review on this mirror as well in a future vlog to show you guys where I got it from. But look how bright this mirror goes. So I tend to generally get ready on this light, but this is the brightest. It's crazy. Okay, so yeah, I've got that mirror, which is amazing. And then I've got this brand new Dressing table, I won it on an amazing website, eBay. And it was already like pre-made, you know, very shabby chic, so it's amazing. And then obviously I've got my little, you know, little guys over here. I have, you know, my brushes and things like that. So yeah, it's pretty cool. And then I also have this chair. So me and my mum bought it. My mum bought it. I just, yeah, picked it. And originally it was wooden. So my mum prepped it, primed it, put an undercoat, and then we both painted it silver. Ignore the big splodge on the floor. That was from a couple of years ago. I still need to kind of fix that. But yeah, so we've got that. The next thing that I'm going to do is we're going to get loads of rugs and stuff. And again, like I said, clean this shit up. And yeah, and then we've got like a little love heart. So then this, I don't know if you can see it. Let me just zoom out. Yeah, so this wall is going to be covered in tons of canvases. It's going to be like my comic book section. Okay, so we're going to go across the room. I thought you could turn this for some reason, but you can't, which is pretty annoying. I don't know how you can turn it. What if you can like loosen it up? Oh, there we go. Okay, so again, I've got like a little comic book picture. And then I've got like my New York curtains. Okay, so then I've got my amazing bedding, which features like a stag and stuff on it. It's been rushly made. And then this wall over here, I'm going to cover in tons of pictures of like my friends, my family. And then this wall is going to kind of be my little it's going to be like more rustic. So I'm going to hopefully put some wooden stuff up there. So yeah, that is my room. I'm going to have to try and fix this now. Just bear with. Okay. Oh, it's awkward. I've never tried a tripod before. Oh, I just said camera panning is too fast. So that's my room. I'm very happy with it. I think it's turned out amazing. Look at the right angle. No, it's got to feature this mirror. I'm very happy with it. It's amazing. It's what I've been dying for. And especially YouTube tutorials. The reason why I've not really been doing makeup tutorials in the past was simply because I didn't really have decent lighting. I didn't have an area to get ready. I literally had to sit in front of the window. And so, yeah, I've just been like, you know, putting it off. Okay, so sorry about this random vlog. This is sort of my little update as to why I've not been doing vlogs. I'm going to do another video possibly this weekend. They're going to be weekly now. I have no excuse not to make them. You guys have been so supportive and there for me that it'd be rude for me not to do loads of tutorials and videos and whatnot. So I'm going to do weekly videos. My next video is going to be kind of talking about what's been happening in the year that I've been away from YouTube. And then, you know, my kind of makeup channel will happen in a couple of weeks. Reason why I'm leaving it a little bit longer than I, you know, probably should is simply because I kind of want to blow you all away, not in a rude way. I want to wow you all, and I want you to, you know, to be really impressed, and I want them to be of a professional quality standard. I keep looking in my little window and I should be looking at you guys. Just shows how vain I am, doesn't it? So let's look forward to that. Okay, I love you all. Thank you so much, and I'm back for good. Mwah. Bye.